Little skeletons, it is Disney Queen Skelly here, and welcome back to another Looking Back on DQS. So last time we did a Looking Back on DQS, I only added a certain amount of pages because we were finally done filling up the original photo album. Well, today I actually have some great news. We are going to be starting the new photo album as of tomorrow. I'll actually show you guys what it looks like real quick. So this is our brand new photo album. It is a bit bigger, so hopefully we'll be able to actually fit more pages with each one that we do, which I am actually very much looking forward to. So the usual looking back on DQS is what we're going to be doing today. I'm going to put on my 15-minute timer. You guys are just going to be hearing some typing and seeing some typing going on, and then I'll let you guys know how many we actually got done at the very end, and then tomorrow we'll be adding those pages to the photo album. So I hope you enjoy, and I just want to give you guys a little bit of a heads up. As you can probably hear, it is very, very windy out today, so I do apologize if that disturbs the video in any way, shape, or form, but other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this typing, and I'll see you at the end. All right, guys, and that is it for today's Looking Back on DQS. We only got one page typed today, which is totally fine. We are officially done with the Snow White fun facts. Holy crap, I didn't think we'd actually get to that anytime soon. But yeah, so tomorrow we're going to be adding one page to the photo album. When we do that, I'm going to see how many pages I can actually fit on one page inside that photo album. Because if I can add more than one, then we can make this one last a lot longer than the last one. So I thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe, and I love you guys.